Hey fans, it's Ace here. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to speak Canadian. One of the first things that surprised me when I came to Notre Dame was how hard it was for people to understand me, because apparently I speak Canadian. Let me give you an example. So one day after class, Whit and I were hungry, so we wanted to go to the dining hall, you know, get some breadsticks, some pasta.
Pasta. Come on, Whit.
Yeah. And this has been Learning Canadian with Ace, helping one American at a time.